Hi students, today our lecture 1, antenna basics. So as we know that today antennas plays very crucial role in all communication medium, devices, gadgets. So the basic history of antennas involve the first antenna which was built in 1888 by the German scientist H. So based upon his name only, today all units are measured in hedges. So he is the pioneer of all basic electromagnetical experiments. So according to H, so he identified so many platforms, so many crucial roles based upon antennas. So basically an antenna is a device, an electrical device, which is used to convert all our radio waves into by using your transmitter and receiver. So antenna is a bilateral element. It will act as both transmitter side and receiver side. So in transmission, all this radio transmission applies oscillating radio frequencies, so electrical current, to the antenna terminals, and the antenna radiated energy, so from your current and your electromagnetical waves. So any communication system involves the basic component like a transmitting antenna as well as receiving antenna. So initially this transmitting antenna radiates the electromagnetical radiation which is directly into the medium, either by free space or any particular device. So while during in the reception, this antenna receives some of the electromagnetical waves. So in order to produce the terminal voltage that is applied at receiver side. So at receiver side, the user wants better amplification knowledge. So therefore, this antenna is used by transmitting as well as receiving. So while this receiving antenna is on electromagnetical system, this receiving antenna will collect the radiating energy from the medium, which will act as receiving antenna. Generally, this transmitting or receiving antenna may be ordinary elements, that is this antenna structure developed with this metallic conductors. All these metallic conductors are equipped with your balanced transmission lines. When these metallic conductors act as antennas, then oscillating current of electron forced through this antenna by a transmitter will create oscillating elements, while the charge of electrons are creates an oscillating electrical field along the elements. So therefore, this time varying fields radiate from an antenna into free space and moving into electromagnetical field waves. This electromagnetical field consisting both electrical and magnetical fields. So during this receiving side, this oscillating electric and magnetical fields of incoming radio waves, they automatically exert some force of electrons into an antenna element, causing them to move forward and backward some creativity, and this creating results some oscillating currents into particular antenna. Some knowledge on this reception, this oscillating electrical magnetical fields of incoming radio waves creates automatically some excitations which are involved in particular antenna. So therefore an antennas can be designed to transmit or receiving radio waves in all particular all direction, which is equality. The types of antennas will be explained in next video lecture. Now present the basic idea about the term antenna and the important significance of the term antenna in our antenna wave propagation subject. So all transmit them into particular beam or particular direction which will able to receive all this radiating fields. So next lecture involves the various fundamental parameters on antennas. Thank you.